Good evening, esteemed television watchers. Nakhchivan News Information Program is on air. Last week, new buses were purchased in Nakhchivan, and intercity and interregion routes were organized more efficiently. Several settlements in Nakhchivan were given new status. Grain sowing is organized in the Autonomous Republic. Firstly, let's have a glance at official news.
On June 22, six new buses were presented to Nakhchivan City Transport Department. The chairman of Supreme Majlis of Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic, Mr. Vasif Talibov, attended the event and gave instructions to pay attention to the selection of drivers who will use the new buses and to organize the service. During the inspection, it was noted that each of the six newly purchased King Long buses will have 22 seats, 20 on foot and 42 passengers. Specially designed buses for traffic on city roads are equipped with soft seats, sliding windows, medicine bags, electronic information boards on the front, side and rear ventilation system. The engine of diesel buses meets the Euro 5 standards.
According to the law of the Republic of Azerbaijan, on partial changes in the administrative territorial division of Babek region of Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic, signed by President of Republic of Azerbaijan on June 12, 2020, Babek settlement was given city status and settlement status to Nehraman Jahri villages. Presentation ceremony of Babek City, Nehraman Jahri settlements was held at the Babek region Culture Palace on June 24. The chairman of Supreme Majlis of Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic, Mr. Vasif Talibov, expressed his deep gratitude, respect and esteem to the President of Republic of Azerbaijan, Mr. Ilham Aliyev, for the decision and also congratulated all the region people. At the event, the film Babek Region Yesterday and Today, produced by Nakhchivan State Television, was demonstrated. A meeting of the Security Council under the chairman of Supreme Majlis of Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic was held on June 25 on the occasion of Armed Forces Days of Republic of Azerbaijan. On the occasion of June 26, the Day of Armed Forces of Republic of Azerbaijan, the chairman of the Supreme Majlis congratulated the personnel of the army, units and the units of the armed forces in Nakhchivan, their families, military families, war veterans and the population of the Autonomous Republic. The Commander-in-Chief of the Detached Army, Colonel General Kerem Mustafayev, thanked the President, the Supreme Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces and Chairman of the Supreme Majlis. On June 27, Bereket Seed Production Limited Liability Company held a mobile meeting on the progress of grain harvesting in Autonomous Republic, in the field of grain sowing in Bektis village of Kengarlı region and the tasks ahead. Chairman of the Supreme Majlis of Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic, Mr. Vasif Talibov, attended the event. It was reported that 36,879 hectares of grain were planted in the Autonomous Republic for this year's harvest. To this date, 10,655 hectares have been harvested in the Autonomous Republic. Productivity is 28.3 quintals. The chairman of Supreme Majlis instructed to take samples from grain fields, increase productive local varieties, approve the price of seeds, complete the work on the closed irrigation networks under the construction before the autumn sowing. On the occasion of June 26, Armed Forces Day of Azerbaijan, apartments were presented to military families in Sedarak region. Products were collected from orchards and presented to the military units. Our program continues with social news.
On the eve of June 26, Armed Forces Day service apartments were presented to military families in a new seven-storied residential building in Sedarak region. The apartments purchased by Nexol Holding Group of companies and donated to military families have the necessary living conditions. Each of the apartments presented to military families in the new building has two rooms and total area of 63.75 square meters.
In the Autonomous Republic, the transport service is always in the center of attention. Important steps are taken to ensure timely and safe arrival of citizens to their homes. The next such step was taken on Route Number 6 in Nakhchivan. The route has been changed and extended to the center of Babek.
Disinfection measures are taken in the Autonomous Republic. Streets and avenues, roads, sidewalks, and crowded places in the settlements were washed with special solutions. By the initiative of Nakhchivan State University, Valentin Bagarov, head of the Educational Programs Department of Clarified Analytic Education Company, conducted a webinar on the rules of access and effective use of prestigious international journals. Along with Nakhchivan State University, Nakhchivan branch of Azerbaijan National Academy of Sciences, Nakhchivan Teachers Institute and Nakhchivan University also took part in the webinar.
On the eve of the armed forces on June 26, fruit gifts continued to be given to two servicemen serving in the Autonomous Republic. Last week, tons of products were collected from the orchards of the Autonomous Republic and sent to military units. The construction of the first beach football field has started in Nakhchivan. The site covers an area of 30 meters wide and 40 meters long on the territory of Uzunaba Beach. A mobile seminar meeting was held in the territory of the Autonomous Republic to protect forest and surrounding areas, green areas from fires and implement fire safety measures. Booklets on the subject were distributed to the participants at the meeting organized by the Minister of Emergency Situations and the Minister of Ecology and Natural Resources.
The championship on the strategic intellectual game Labyrinth was held among the youth in the Sahil Park in Nakhchivan. In the game, young people competed using 10 obstacles and 2 stones. The winners were awarded with prizes and diplomas.
Online excursion to museums in Autonomous Republic continued last week with a live broadcast from Nakhchivan Gala Historical and Architectural Museum Complex.
Live broadcasts of Nakhchivan television from museums located in Nakhchivan are underway. The next excursion was organized to Nakhchivan Gala Historical and Architectural Museum Complex.
On the occasion of June 26, Armed Forces Day, the Autonomous Republic Championship in Artificial Wall Climbing was held. Totally 19 athletes took part in each team, including 3 environmental volunteers. The organizers awarded with diplomas and gifts.
On the occasion of June 26, Armed Forces Day, the City Cross Country Championship among boys of Nakhchivan City Secondary Schools was held. Samir Bagherzadeh was awarded with the first, Ali Abbas Safarov was second, and Mir Yusuf Seyidbeyli was third places. The winners were awarded with diplomas.
A friendly volleyball match between Nakhchivan and Sadrak teams was held on the occasion of the Armed Forces Day on June 26. In the match, which took place in the volleyball court around Uzunaba, the team Sadrak showed a more active game and won 2-1. A friendly match was held between Nakhchivan City basketball teams. In the competition held in Youth Campus, the team Nakhchivan won 38-27 without meeting Lokomotiv. The grandeur of magnificent Alinjagala is a symbol of the inflexibility of Nakhchivan, amazes everyone who watches the breathtaking views. At this point, we invite you, our dear viewers, to watch these magnificent images. But a little different, when watching the drone with images, it is possible to see the splendor of this place more clearly. Let's watch our material on Alinjagala. Television watchers, that was all for today. See you next week at the same time. Goodbye.